आदरणीय जयराम रमेश जी, वैसे तो हमारी पूरी बात हिंदी में ही होनी चाहिए, राष्ट्रभाषा है, पर क्योंकि हमारे बीच में कुछ साथी लोग हैं जो हिंदी नहीं समझते हैं, इसलिए मैं भी इंग्लिश में ही अपनी बात को आपके सामने रखूंगा। और अपनी बात रखने से पहले मैं रिक्वेस्ट करना चाहूँगा गरिमा जी से कि जो एक प्लांट है जयराम रमेश जी के, प्लीज़ उनको हैंड ओवर करें, क्योंकि जब हम नदियों की बात करते हैं तो हम कैचमेंट को नहीं भूल सकते, और जब हम कैचमेंट की बात करते हैं तो हम ट्रीज एंड प्लांट्स की नहीं भूल सकते। प्लीज़ Now I'll switch to English. Sir, Shri Jairam Ramesh Ji, Ramaswamy Iyer Ji, Ravi Singh Ji, Ravi Agrawal Ji, friends. Now, what is this conference about? And how is this going to be different from others? I think that is really important to know. Now, as the name suggests, it is about our rivers with a theme called as Rivers in Crisis. That is the theme of this conference. Now, why would our rivers be in crisis? We believe that rivers are in crisis because they are one of the most misunderstood, mistreated and abused natural systems on earth today. An unfortunate, and if I could use the term, rather unfortunate and foolish state of affairs, which could perhaps prove to be the undoing of not only a large number of non-human species, but even the human race as such. A river has life, it has spiritual sanctity and a certain romance with it. As a matter of fact, there is nothing like a river on earth. It's a truly unique system. Now, through this conference, our endeavor is to first understand rivers as natural ecosystems, because that's something which we, and the entire day we have devoted to understanding rivers. Then the threats that have brought them to a crisis situation, and how could their present and their futures could be secured. Now, when we began preparing for this conference, a query was raised. When there is already a National Water Week observed by the Ministry of Human Water Resources, then why do we need a India River Week? That was the query. Now, we think this is a myth. This myth that river is water is precisely the reason why an India Rivers Week wasn't required. Because just like blood circulating in a human being, although essential to that human, is not that human. Similarly, water in a river, essential to a river, is not the river. And the challenge before us in this conference is to break this myth and to try mainstream this difference. This is also the reason why in this August gathering we have large number of river bhaktas, nadi bhakt, river people are here. And there are not many water experts per se. And I'm sure they know what I'm talking about. This conference is also unlike others in that we are not going to have any technical paper presentations, but a number of meeting of minds and experience sharing sessions, all leading to a final document which we are planning to call as India Charter on Rivers, that we wish the conference to generate and to adopt and to then present to the nation. We are also keen to explore the possibility of the establishment of an India Rivers Forum as an online platform where river people could regularly exchange their ideas, lessons, learnings from their works on the rivers. One of the key events during this conference is an awards function that we call as Bhagirath Prayas Samman. It shall recognize three entities, two individuals and one organization who have done commendable, outstanding, exemplary work on their rivers. We are glad and grateful that this rather unusual conference is being inaugurated by a rather unusual intellectual cum politician in Shri Jairam Ramesh. You see, how do we got him here? We just sent him an SMS, "Sir, this is the program." Prompt came the reply, "Yes, send me an SMS. Send me an email." And then we emailed him an invite, and prompt came the reply, "We'll be there." Now, how one wishes that the world was this simple, this straightforward, and this effortless. Let me finish by quoting from the words of Shri Sudhirendra Sharma, a participant here, from a small booklet that we are producing called as My River Journey. And I don't have his permission to reproduce this here, but I am still doing it. He says, "My many journeys along the rivers have only exposed my own inadequacies. I think our understanding of a river is conditioned by our myopic knowledge, which can hardly view it other than a resource worthy of manipulation and exploitation. Such restricted vision has held mankind from building an understanding of an ecological system which perhaps has been the source of life on this planet. Each river holds memories of several millennia in its undercurrents. Through this conference, let us try and discover those memories and flow with those undercurrents. Amen. Thank you very much."